For the single arm dumbbell high pull, we are going to be pulling a weight up and back in this standing position. So this is different from the upright row, though it looks maybe similar, where the upright row has our shoulders internally rotated. This is going to be external rotation in our shoulders by pulling up and back, where I've got my elbow pulling backward. It's below the height of my shoulder, below the height of my hands, and my palm has flipped to point forward. Inhale down and exhale up.